Snake, you know who that is?
You're kidding, right? It's Mario.
Mario made his first appearance in 1981, and since then, he's become a worldwide phenomenon. There's probably not a single person who doesn't know Mario. He's that famous.
Good thing I survived long enough to meet him on the field of battle, huh?
This is a once-in-a-lifetime chance, Snake. Now get out there and show him what you're made of. No regrets.
Got it. That guy with the mustache.
Ah, you mean the king of second bananas?
Hey, that's Luigi. Show him a little respect.
Look at that pale skin. He's been living in his brother's shadow for too long.
That's a low blow, Colonel.
Ah, face it, Snake. Once a kid brother, always a kid brother.
Colonel, what's gotten into you?
Lolly lule lo, lolly lule lo, lolly lule lo.
Colonel, snap out of it! Colonel! Colonel! Mei Ling, tell me what you know about Peach.
Princess Peach is the beloved ruler of the Mushroom Kingdom. She's been kidnapped numerous times by Bowser.
Sounds pretty serious.
Yes, but every time it happens, Mario ends up saving her. Sure, he may not look like your ideal knight in shining armor. A little on the short side, I'd say. But still, don't you think it's romantic? I mean, to have a guy who's always there for you.
If he was smart, he'd tell her to stop getting kidnapped.
You don't get a lot of dates, do you, Snake?
Careful, Snake. That's the great and terrible Bowser.
Bowser? Looks like a cheap movie monster.
Hardly. Bowser leads an entire army of monsters, but I'd worry more about his claws and fire if I were you.
Doesn't look that tough to me. Seems kinda slow, actually.
Well, he is the king of Koopas. It's only natural he'd be slow. But that's only because he's the heaviest fighter here, by far. He's a powerhouse of destruction. Careful he doesn't flatten you.
Otacon, there's a gorilla wearing a tie here. He's huge.
That's Donkey Kong. As you can tell, he's got strength to spare. He may be king of the jungle, but he lives in a house just like you or me. And he seems pretty smart. Well, for an ape, anyway. The Donkey Kong who fought that epic battle with Mario was this guy's grandfather.
That was a long time ago. What about this Donkey Kong? Does he get along with Mario?
Nope. They're still at it. Seems like they're always competing in something. Kart racing, sports, you name it.
A chip off the old block. Otacon, there's a chimpanzee here wearing a Nintendo hat.
That's Diddy Kong. He's Donkey Kong's partner. Not only is he lightweight, he can use a wide range of weapons as well. He can fly using those barrel jets on his back, and he can shoot nuts with his peanut pop gun.
Peanuts? As in the ones in the little shells? Are you serious?
Oh, wait, here's the best part. You see them lying on the ground after he shoots? If you pick up some of those peanuts, they'll restore your health a little.
Edible ammunition, huh? Times sure have changed. Otacon, what's this lizard thing?
That's a Yoshi. It's a dinosaur from Yoshi's Island. Watch out for its long, chameleon-like tongue. If it gets you, you'll be swallowed whole.
It lays eggs and throws them, right? Then it must be female.
Actually, it's a he. At least, that's what it says.
It talks?
Yes, it talks. Well, kind of.
Now you've got me curious. How about I capture one so we can see what they taste like?
Oh, Snake.
This guy kind of gives me the creeps.
That's Wario, Snake. Wario first appeared as Mario's rival, but he really made his name in the WarioWare games. Watch out for Wario's bite. It's not just damage you take from it.
What do you mean, Colonel?
Wario loves garlic. He eats whole cloves of it day and night. So try not to get caught in his mouth. Once that smell gets on you, it'll stick to you for quite a while.
Ugh, that's a scary thought.
He also attacks by farting. He can fart to fly around, too.
By farting? Are you kidding me?
Sadly, no. I am not kidding. If his belly starts to bulge, watch out.
Otacon, who's the guy with the sword?
That's Link. He's the hero of Hyrule. That blade in his hand is called the Master Sword, also known as the Blade of Evil's Bane. He also has a whole arsenal of items at his disposal. Bombs and arrows, a shield, a boomerang, and a claw shot. He's a force to be reckoned with.
Gear is only useful when it's used at the right time and place. Just lugging a ton of it around doesn't do you any good.
I wouldn't be talking if I were you, Snake.
What's that supposed to mean?
You tell me, Mr. Utility Belt.
Snake, I see you're fighting Zelda.
Yeah, I guess. Doesn't feel right fighting someone in a dress, though.
Don't underestimate her just because she's a woman. Zelda's attacks are backed by powerful magic. Her hand-to-hand combat may look weak, but her magic makes it cut to the bone.
So, this rose has thorns. Interesting.
This is no time for pickup lines, Snake.
Don't worry. I know from experience that it's the quiet ones you have to watch out for. What's going on here? What happened to Zelda?
Snake, Princess Zelda transformed into Sheik. I can understand the clothes, but to change her skin and eye color? That must take some powerful magic.
Magic?
Come on, Snake. Don't get all grumpy and start talking about how unscientific it is. Science is basically just another form of magic that makes our lives easier.
I never thought I'd hear that coming from you, Mei Ling.
Don't you think talking to someone halfway around the world is a kind of magic? Or flying across entire continents?
No, I think this is completely different. This guy is giving off a murderous vibe. Even getting close to him makes my skin crawl.
Snake, Ganondorf is dangerous. His ambition is to rule the world, and he's got the power to do it. It's no wonder they call him King of Evil.
Do modern weapons even work against him? Do I even have a chance?
Take a look around you. There are plenty of people fighting with swords or even their bare hands. At least you've got firepower. Count yourself lucky. It's not like you to whine, Snake.
I was just asking. Sheesh. Well, it's back to the mission for me. Mei Ling, who's this kid with the cat eyes?
Oh, they call him Toon Link. Doesn't he look familiar?
Yeah, he looks just like Link.
But you know there have been several people who've gone by that name, right? They all have certain things in common. Green clothes, a sword, a shield. But they all came from different lands and lived in different eras. And yet the spirit of the hero of the Triforce is timeless. It's an essence that transcends history.
I think I can relate to that.
Huh? What do you mean?
There's been more than one snake, too, you know.